If you've ever had issues with a face mask being too loose, you can try this quick trick to tighten the mask with no pins or anything needed. Simply make a loop and feed the loop through the other side of the hole and tighten. You can choose how tightly you want your mask to be by picking how close the loop is to the cloth and adjust it as needed. If you want to put the mask back to normal, simply loosen a knot and that's it. And this trick takes a couple of seconds and can work on almost any mask with strings, like so. You can customize your own mask over at Mozeu.com, and we hand print these masks in the US. The link is in the description and pinned in the comments down below.